reason I'm doing this is I'm a former drug addict and alcoholic. I was homeless in London for many years. I've had a liver transplant. I've had cancer twice. I've had hepatitis C from dirty needles, and I have had to face death on a number of occasions myself. Stay out of here. Learn how to navigate darkness in your life. Humble yourself enough to ask God to help you. And let people like me and others assist you while you're going through your depression, your darkness, and help us lead you to the light.